in this question, we have to simplify this given expression. So if you see, there are cubes of two binomials here, and we have to simplify. So the moment you see a cube of a binomial, the first thing which should strike your mind is a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus thrice a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube, isn't it? And similarly, a minus b whole cube, because if you see, there's a minus sign here, minus here. So a minus b whole cube will be a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. Correct? So let's now use this identity and expand this or simplify this. So hence, the first term will be, what will be the first term? 4x cube plus 3 times 4x whole square into 2y. Then plus 3 times 4x into 2y whole square, and plus 2y to the power 3. Right? And if you open the second one, so this will be minus sign in the outside the bracket still. So 4x, sorry, cubed, okay, then minus 3 times 4x squared times 2y plus 3 times 4x times 2y whole squared minus 2y cubed, and within bracket. Correct? Now, guys, if you see, what, let us simplify further. So that means, if you have to simplify, what do you need to do? You need to multiply this minus sign with the entire expression here. So let me rewrite it, no problem. So it is 4x cube, or rather, if you leave this like that, and then 3 times, I'm not simplifying for a purpose right now, because you'll see in the next step, you'll see few of the terms getting cancelled. So I will be, you know, reserving my calculation for the last step, right? And if you see, the next, this term will give you what? Minus 4x cubed. So if you see, this is going to be cancelled. So hence, I didn't calculate it, right? Then minus multiplied by this minus will give you plus. So plus 3 into 4x squared into 2y. Then finally, minus 3 into 4x into 2y squared. And then plus 2y whole cube. Isn't it? So simple mathematics. So if you see, this and this term will go, similarly this and this term will go. So hence, we will be now seeing, we will be simplifying the remaining term. So if you see, what is here? So this one, 3 plus 3, these are the like terms. So hence, 3 into 4x square plus into 2y plus 3 into 4x square into 2y is nothing but 6 into 4x whole square into 2y, and this is nothing but 2 times 2y whole cube, isn't it? So hence, if you simplify it further, you'll get 6 into 4 square is 16x square into 2y plus 2 into 8y cubed, right? So the answer is 16, 6 is 96, and then into 2 also. So hence, it will be 192. So 6 into 16 into 2 is 192. X square y are the variables, and here it is 16y cubed, right? So if you see, the final simplification, the final simplification would be 16y cubed, or 192 x square y. So this is the simplification of these two binomial cubes.